Now it ricochets through for Lionel Messi, who's one-on-one, who dances this way and the other entirely unnecessarily to try and make things more spectacular. And then couldn't pick out the top corner with his right foot. He could have taken this there. Flicked around one challenge, back around Takeo. And you can see there are Gamba